weren't waiting on my say-so. I had to move.
Down there. Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Move into the side entrance.
All these CIA guys eat cheeseburgers and weigh 1,000 pounds.
I hope we enjoy this last one.
If it stays on back, you should
have a
instead, you get between the boss and something he wants, odds are you will end up dead.
I'm sure this guy didn't want to defend that gutless coward Corbin either. If we could ask him, he wouldn't be dead.
If we could ask him, he'd probably agree with you.
Sure. Briggs, you have a beat on what's inside the safe house?
Negative. I'm still moving. Do you want me to-
No time. I'm moving in.
Shit! Whose body is
Take him out!
They're refugees! Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? We should radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest! I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, less talking, more shooting!
Got one! On your left! More! Coming over the dune!
He's done! I'm reloading! Empty that bus!
On it! Got it! Moving to clear! Get out one! It's clear! Come on!
Holster your weapon. Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
We'll barely have time to do proper background checks.
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately. You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location.
I'm fucked up, but I'm up.
RPG, Mike 12, second floor.